Welcome everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you a very interesting niche that is making around $900 a month in profit. It is easy to create and has low competition. Today's video is about fashion sketchbook niche. Well, I know $900 is not that substantial, but who doesn't like a couple of extra bucks in his pocket at the end of the month? Before we start, do me a favor and hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you. Before we even start reviewing the interior, I want to mention in fashion sub-niches like this that you're dealing with artists, cover design and details of the interior are very important. These type of books are not very known and popular, so whoever is searching for this keyword on Amazon most likely knows what they're looking for, so try to choose the best interior and do lots of research before getting to the creation process. Remember, here I'm just trying to introduce new niches and show you the potential of each niche. So if you watch this video and find the niche interesting, you can start the process by finding the keywords and making the cover and interior. Let's go to Amazon and search for a fashion sketchbook. If you notice, I'm searching in all departments and not books. The reason why is because the majority of the customers are just searching like me without specifying the department. Alright, as you can see, we have 884 results, which is great because as I always say, the lower the competition, the higher your chance to get to the first page. You can even niche this down to maybe fashion design sketchbook adult to lower the competition. As you can see in this keyword, the competition is even lower. So if someone searches for this keyword, you can easily be one of the books in first page. Okay, now that we know how many books we have to compete with, let's find out if customers even search for this niche or not. To find the answer, I usually use two resources. The first one is Amazon itself. If you take a look at BSRs, you can find out if these books are making any sales or not. The lower BSR means the book making more sales. For example, it seems this one is the best-selling book in this keyword. I know it's not a paperback, but we can still use it for our review. So as you can see, the BSR is 9,250. Let me put this on TCK Publishing to find the number of sales. So as you can see, the number of sales is 399 per month and 27 books per day. As usual, let's also calculate the royalty. This book has 192 pages, and the price is $8.99. So based on imtoolbox.com, the royalty is $2.24, which is pretty good compared with other niches we covered recently. Alright, let me bring my calculator. And you can see $2.24 royalty for 399 books means the total profit in the last 30 days was around $900. So as I expected, the profit is not that high. But as I always say, there is no limitation for the number of books you can upload on Amazon. So you can have 5, 10, or as much as you want book in low competition niches like this and build up a high monthly income with these books instead of trying to rank on one high competition niche like coloring books. Okay, the second source that I use to find out the demand and also the best time to publish my book is Google Trends. So just go to Google and search for Google Trends. Click on the first link and right here search for your niche. I'm gonna search for fashion sketchbook and hit search. Now to get better results, let's also change the location to worldwide and change the time range to last 5 years, and I'm gonna leave these two to all categories and web search. Now, if this was a seasonal niche, you would see a very different chart. For example, if you take a look at the Halloween chart, you can see a repeated pattern in which we have sudden bumps in search results around a specific date. But if I go back to fashion sketchbook chart, you can see it has a pretty steady search. That means people are searching for this niche throughout the year, and it's not a seasonal niche. But we still have some increase around September and January, which are the beginning of fall and spring semester. Alright, now let's take a look at the interior to see what we need to make this book. I'm gonna use this one. It's actually the best seller in this niche, so it's clearly doing something right. So right off the bat, with the solid black cover and guys at the end of the book, you can see this book is obviously targeted towards adults, and specifically professionals and students. So it's not for kids and obviously is not a coloring book. It's designed so that designers and students can learn academic terms and draw precise designs. As you can see, we have the name of each basic garment in different categories, and then we have different shoes and patterns and also the size guide. So these guides not only inspire designers for their design, they are also for educational purposes. I'm sure many of you wondering how to get these guides. Well, you can search on different websites like Viktizi or Pixabay to see if you can find the images for free. But what I would highly recommend for a better looking book and higher quality is to find the images you want to use on your book, and they could be in different colors and styles, and then hire an artist in Fiverr to draw them for you, and this way you will get unique images in same styles. And more importantly, since the designs were created just for you, you will never have any licensing problems even in future. While I was doing some research, I found this website called fashioninfographics.com, which, as the name indicates, has lots of fashion infographics, which you can use as your sample to send to your artists you hired. We also have some guides at the end of the book that are just simply a copy and paste. The first one is Fashion Glossary, which in simple words are the most common terms used in fashion industry, and the last one is Guide for Measurements. The main part of the interior is dedicated to fashion proportional figure templates in varied poses. Notice the templates are lightly drawn to blend and fade in drawings. And also you need to leave enough space around the templates for writing notes or adding some accessory to the templates. This book also has templates for shoes and hats, and I also saw some books with hand templates for designing gloves and all sort of accessories. So as I shared before, I think the best way to create this book is to hire an artist in Fiverr.com to make a unique and high quality book. But of course, this means you have to pay out of pocket and invest your money. If you don't like to pay in advance and risk your money, there are actually lots of ready-to-upload templates in Creative Fabrica that has a very nice design. For example, this one only costs $2 and will give you the main part of the book, which is figure templates. The best part is that you will get an AI or vector template, which means you can open this in any vector editor like Illustrator or Graphic Designer and make changes to the interior. This way you can avoid any risk of getting penalized for using duplicate interiors. As you might know, Amazon will not accept your book if you're using the exact same interior as other books in low content niches like coloring books or logbooks. Alright guys, that was all I wanted to share about fashion sketchbook niche. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to support this channel. See you all on the next video, and bye bye.